he's up for a sorry, I stuttered. Duel. I'm up for a duel. I remember it from the comic. Never heard of Yu-Gi-Oh. We're gonna do this one. I played it when I was like 12. And I'm 13 now, so.
Yugi, when I defeat you, you will call me the king of games.
Let's see if you have the cards.
Oh wait, he talks for me.
Let's see if you let's see if you have the cards to challenge me.
Kaiba.
I cannot afford to.
I'm pretty good at this. I should do this. Come on, you don't need to do that. Turn off the voices. I got this shit. Okay, I know everyone would pick Yugi, right? So I get a. God, this guy's so fucking lame. Look at this guy's cool ass haircut. We'll go with Seto Kaiba. Because I don't want to be the main character. That's fucking lame. That's like wanting to be Luke Skywalker when Han Solo's clearly cooler, you know? I know nothing about the story, but that's what I'm referencing. Well, that's some sweet fucking animations.
Every duel I've fought has led up to this. Kaiba, I will defeat you.
Oh, I can interrupt my character with clicks. Whoopsies. Reduce your opponent's life points or LP.
Now's the time.
Like League of Legends, I gotta reduce everybody's LP. Whoa, dude, I'm like Challenger level LP right now. Look at that shit.
Curtain of Dark Ones.
My turn.
I don't know what this does.
Draw.
Well, that's cool. You actually whip it down. I like that. Monster is known for his extreme speed. Really? Okay. You've drawn a monster card. I have I? It's said to raise a dark. I guess they just. Whatever, let's just go. Normal summon? I don't know.
I summon a monster in attack position.
Oh shit. Look at him go, dude. Oh really? You can only summon once per turn. Oh, attack makes it so that he has his attack available. Instead of the defense. Okay.
We'll now battle.
Yes, let's just battle. Can I just attack him directly?
Watch and learn. I attack with a monster.
This is far from over.
Foolish.
What is it? Sato? Saito? Mitochondria?
Foolish, Mito.
Damage you inflict to your opponent's LP is equal to your monster's attack. Oh, so it's okay. The difference between his monster's whatever, life points or whatever.
I end my turn.
Fair enough, fair enough. By the way, if I sound sick, it's because I am sick. It's why I'm playing Yu-Gi-Oh! I'll be playing League or some other lame fucking normie shit, but fuck that.
Oh my god! Ah!
I know this card. Everyone knows this card.
Blue Eyes White Dragon! Holy shit, how much mana does it cost?
Wait, is there mana in this game? A tribute. Oh, okay. Wait, they're just giving me shit, dude. That's cool. Oh, so you click them on it. Okay. That's not too bad.
Card can stand up to this.
What is the G? GG, bitch. GG. Oh, holy shit. They give 3D to the good cards. I like that. That's cool. What if they did this with every single fucking card? Could you imagine how long a game would take? It'd be like a fucking episode of Yu-Gi-Oh! Where it's actually 20 minutes for one match.
Nice!
What does this do? Oh, okay.
Blue Eyes, lay waste to your enemy.
Dude, this guy, the Yu-Gi's so fucked here! That is true? White Lightning? Get fucked, Yugi.
I may have lost, but I have no regrets.
You don't regret losing?
Fantastic duel.
Now you will call me the king of games.
Wow, that's a little cocky, don't you think? Saibo? I don't remember. Yami Yugi. An excellent duel. I would say I got a really good draw there, though, to be fair. Duel demo complete. Pairing to access. Verifying duelist. Oh shit. Oh, fuck. I don't want... No. People will fear the name. I should have named myself, like, Yami Raccoon or some stupid shit like that. Accessing Duel Links. Yeah, God, I haven't played this game in so long. It's so different than Magic the Gathering. And I haven't played that game in forever, either. I refuse. I was gonna download... I was so close to downloading Hearthstone. And then I always remind myself how much of a fucking scam that game is. I'm not saying it's not competitive, but it's like... The game was designed around getting people to waste tons of money on fucking all those tiny little expansions they released. It's ridiculous. At least this is... I think this is true free-to-play. Like, if Hearthstone... I don't know if... maybe they started doing it. I haven't really looked into it. All I know is right now, like, I'm pretty sure the last time I checked Hearthstone, like, you can't play the expansions without paying for them. You can get the cards, you just can't do the expansion. But I don't want to read this shit aloud. You guys don't care, right? Duel can be skipped. No, I need to learn everything. I need to become the best duelist in the world. I want to catch them all. Seto. I like how he's dueling a guy named Josh. It's fucking Josh. Wait, why does it just give me a guy to start? Here we go. Is that normal?
I'm gonna win, you're gonna lose. Duel.
I'm gonna win. My mom bought me this deck.
My turn.
Alright, let's go, dude.
Draw!
I fucking love that draw. He, like, whips it out. I wanna, like, whip my whole mouse down towards my chest. Six, dude, that's cool. I wanna make a burn deck. That's fucking sick. The trap? Spell, I guess. Okay.
I activate a spell.
No.
Oh, he actually made this. Holy shit! How sick am I? Am I hallucinating? Why is this game hilarious to me? What is this one? Now this is a trap. Well, that's fucking sick, dude. Look at that shit.
I've completed another flawless turn.
It's my turn.
It's my turn.
Battle. Get ready.
Check them waiting.
My monster attack.
You have 1,300, and I only have 1,000 LP. Oh, okay. Yeah, we do this. Why do I need a? Oh, I can use. Oh, I wanted to boost his monster. That'd be fucking hilarious. That kid just got banished to the fucking Shadow Realm. That's a thing in this game, right?
Duelist with a fourth-rate deck.
Oh! Cue that fucking meme where, like, everybody's huddled around the black guy that just rapped. The guy's got the big holy shit face falling forward. I gotta pull that up on you. What a burn, dude. What a fucking burn. Three gems. Cool, cool. I guess you get them for you can level up in the game, and then you get chests. Gave me, like, a shitload of keys. I don't... Let's just take these. Let's take the Black Gate keys. That sounds like the best. Wait, how come... I guess, like, I don't... Click them? I don't know. I have no idea what I'm doing. I'll explain your stage. Your stage ranks up as you complete stage missions. Yeah, wasn't there like stars in this game? Like you need a certain amount of stars or some shit? I wanna watch the fucking anime. What the hell's wrong? I liked the anime when I was younger too. I actually thought it was good. Cause it was like, I don't know, it's just strategy, right? It was cool, like, at least to a kid, it was strategy. Holy shit, how did he part of the card that one? Fucking stacking his deck because he's a little... Cheater. Yami Yugi cheating asshole. Shop is now available. Oh my god, is this Hearthstone? No. Oh, okay. I see what they mean by state. Oh, they gave me gems in the gem. Oh, wow, that's a lot of cards. Is this my deck? Do I want to? I I get a booster pack. Don't they put like, I think they put like 9 cards in a boo- oh, God, what? I don't remember. It's not 15 though. It's only 3. Oh, so this gives haste, right? I think. I don't know. Holy shit, that thing's super cool. 100 attack for each monster. That's cool. In my graveyard. I can flip a guy. I think it's only on my side, though, but whatever. Eh. Telling me shit, I guess. Where's my next tutorial? Teach me about more cards. Listen up, duelists. I want to be the dual world king in all red. Like, oh, his face changed. He laughs. He goes from angry. This duelist will serve well. Where's fucking Pro ZD? I think that's his name. Fucking the fat Asian guy that does voices. What do we got? Oh, Blue Eyes White Dragon, dude. The fucking cheeser card. That guy loves it. I think if you pick Yami Yugi, you get like the Dark Magician, right? Kaiba deck now unlocked. Oh, so I could probably unlock the Yugi stick. Pretty cool. As a thanks, we sent 500 gems here. Bucks. No fucking way, really? Oh, that's sick, dude. I'll save them for now, though. I'm leaning in. They gave me money. Shit. As a thanks, we've sent 1,500 gems. Wait, they're just giving me fucking gems left and right, guys. What is this? This is... I hate this. Okay, let me just explain why this is dumb. It's too much stuff. I don't know what I'm doing. You're throwing shit at me left and right. It's like fucking MapleStory where there's like a million quests and you're like, which ones can I even do? What is this? Holy shit. Oh, it's the login button. Okay, I understand this. Okay. Where's my fucking gems? I only have 10, dude. I'll show you my skills, my non-psychic skills. What's his name? What's this? I can see my opponent's hand. Brothers aren't here. I'm cheating, so how? The ESP Duelist ESP Aroba? Esperoba? I wish he'd end his turn already. You told him, Bella. Tell him, dude. Esperoba now appears. World. I don't know what this is. Wait, what the? Oh, that's sick. Well, yeah, that's pretty sick. Okay. Where is he, though? God fucking damn it. There's so many pop-ups, dude. Okay. Oh, I was just about to click. Can't handle it. Much. Why? Why? Okay, let you look at stuff. That's cool, I guess. Okay, let's see what this guy is. He's level 20? Hell no. Get my ass handed to me. Think I get my ass handed to me? Do I lose things if I duel him? gonna lose. There's no way. This guy's level 20, I'm level 2. 4,000 life. I'm going first. Okay. There's a coin flip element.
There can only be one winner, and you're looking at him. Duel. My
turn. I
could
just hover over this stuff. Is there a timer? I'm assuming I just throw out fucking creatures. Excuse me. That's a continuous spell. That's fucking sick, dude. I think we just normal summon this shit.
Here I come. I summon a monster in attack position.
And then we probably can just play this.
From my hand, I activate a continuous spell.
I play this too. I set a trap card. I mean, just a regular old card. Can I summon another monster?
Turn.
Oh shit, I suppose you can't attack on. I don't think they'd let you attack on the first turn. That'd be ridiculous. What is it?
Get ready. My turn. Draw.
This card remains up on the field for two of your opponent's turns. While this card is face up, no monsters can attack. What? The actual fuck. I guess you could just set. I don't know. I have to kill this guy really quickly, though.
Let's
just summon
this.
A monster, I guess.
I summon a monster in attack position.
This fucking. This thing is huge. Too big. Oh, nice. I like that. Oh, I see. You attack? I don't understand. What? Wait, what? Is it this thing actually in effect? It must be like. Oh, so it's probably not as OP as I thought. I thought it said if this has been on the field for two turns, you can't attack. Okay, that's a little bit more fair. Oh, I see. It's not if this card, it's just this card.
It's my turn.
That's fair.
Draw.
700 beam. I like how they tell you how the monster actually attacks. If I fucking care. Nah.
Set a monster.
You need to choose the monster. Oh, he flipped this. That's really good for like later game decks. Nightmare Steel. Cool. So I take damage, right?
You'll have to do better than that.
Look, 600.
Here I go. It's my turn.
Why'd I take 600?
Draw.
Nice. Punishing blows. I don't want to put this guy into defensive, right? I want to leave him. No. How come I can't summon? Whatever. Whatever. Oh shit, I have to attack the monsters, frankly. Wait, let's see what. Will this deal 1500 to me?
Attack with a monster. You'll have to
800?
Do better than that.
Holy shit, that's fucking. What's this do? Oh, hell no.
Don't blink.
I attack with a monster.
I have no idea what I just did. That's just fucking shit. I guess we end turn.
End my turn. Get ready.
Dude, that's so frustrating. I just want to attack this guy already, man. Another one of these garbage ass pieces of shit. Come on, man. You just beat this dude up. How come I can't?
We'll now battle. Watch and learn.
Watch and learn.
I attack with a monster.
That's another jitty fuck. Nice, dude.
Watch.
Hit him directly. No trap card, please.
My monster attacks your life points.
Get
directly.
Fucking wrecked, Springs. Yeah, dude. This is my second main phase.
I end my turn. Get ready. My turn. Draw.
This guy's so fucking. I put one of these down? Can't.
Battle. Don't blink. My monster attacks your life points directly.
This guy's so fucking stupid. Look at this shit.
Game over.
Game over. Holy shit, I beat a level 20. Is that pure luck or is that pure skill? And don't answer that, because the answer is
you
clearly
could never
skill.
Defeat a duelist with talent.
Nah, dude, there's no way. You can't defeat someone who's this goddamn good. Get shit on, my dude. What do I get for killing him? When you beat someone in a duel, it kills them in real life, right? It's an indomitable Egyptian god. Listen. Lifer?
Lifer's greatest strength is also his greatest weakness.
Haha. Merrick, watch this. My infinite combo. This is an infinite combo? What are they talking about? I'm so confused. Did I miss something? Oh, I got a card. They're talking about the fucking card. I didn't get it? I must have got it. This shit. Nice. You gotta click this shit. I quit. How many fucking gems they gave me? I'm rolling in the dough. I wasn't here for any of these events. They just gave it to me. Give me all this good shit, dude. Give it all. I want it all. Give it to me. What is it? The 1 year anniversary, whatever that means. Another 1 year anniversary. Got me. This has gotta be on the phone. This is like designed like a phone would be. Look, there's a fucking ad. Click it. You get 5 gems for watching 1 replay a day. Yeah. How about no? This guy's renowned critters level 1. Okay. Guess let's go, baby. Are you gonna go first?
Yeah.
Give me another spicy fucking hand. This is a. Oh, I have to sack shit for that though. I mean, there's like really no point in summoning this little guy except for sacrifice. And my turn, I guess.
It's my turn now. Draw. Oh yeah.
Yeah, buddy. I summon
a monster in attack. My turn's done. Go right ahead.
Get ready. My turn.
Guy likes to write the word false. Draw. The goblin calligrapher. How do you spell calligrapher? How does one L? Calligrapher. So, basically, I'm just gonna summon this fucking blue eyes white dragon and shit on this guy. Next turn. Oh, wait. We gotta beat the shit out of him first. Let me beat the fuck out of your calligrapher, dude. Get wrecked. It's so screwed.
My turn. It's my turn now. Draw. You're gonna love this.
I summon
a monster in attack. My
turn's
done. Get right ahead.
My turn. What's adorbs, dude?
Draw.
You can't summon monsters after you attack, right? Oh yeah, the remaining goes through the health pool, doesn't it? So like summoning a giant monster is pretty fucking slick. So let's just do that. Can I attack right away? Holy shit, you can. I'm still in this, he says. Oh really? What do you have?
I summon a monster and I end.
It's clearly obvious that my strategies are
I don't even want to draw.
I draw.
Guys, fought here. Rub insult.
Watch closely.
Look what I could have done. I could have summoned that guy. That's how fucking good I am, baby.
You're
get wrecked.
Finished.
Die.
That was disappointing, but
yeah.
I sure had fun.
How did you have fun? It's 0 to 4,000, dude. Wasn't fucking close. I want that one guy's card where, like, every time you hit, you take damage. That's cool. I want that card. That one seems really good. Nice. Let's do it, though. Oh yeah, that's that thing. This fail. Why is there a 23 on here? For these boxes? Wow, there's a lot of shit. Look at the newest one. Usually new shit is like OP. Just buy cards directly. Buy a pack, guys. I mean, it's like yeah. Oh, they actually have the packs like in real life where there's like interesting. You can summon a monster that can basically be used for defensive purposes. You can tribute one fish type monster and then target one corner. Oh, so you play this guy and then you can tribute one other fish. And make a fish deck. If your opponent controls a monster and you control no monsters, you can normal summon this card. What? That's fucking dumb. I guess it's not terrible, but it's still shit. Like, if you drew this, you at least you're not fucked. Alright, whatever. Let's do one more. I'm addicted. If it's anything like real life, there's like a set number of like super rare cards in each booster box. So like, as you go through it, you don't want to like get new. You want to go through an entire booster box until you get all the good cards. The trap card. The anti-spell deck. Contributing a monster on your side of the field that is owned by your opponent. This is too much to read. If you're tributing a monster on your side of the field that is owned by your opponents. So if you have a monster on your this card can be normal summoned with one tribute. Once per turn, you can place a counter on a monster your opponent's side of the field. It says, of a monster, I don't know. If a monster with a counter battles an alien, it's so specific. What the fuck? Is this guy alien? No, he's not an alien, right? He's just a reptile. That's so fucking specific, dude. What the hell? Oh, it's a rare. Oh, because he's 1900 attack, probably. That's pretty sick. Go to deck editor. We're going to rip out one of those shitty cards and put in that guy. Go to this thing, I guess. And then we find a shit card like this. They're shittier. It's like the worst card, so. Then we put in that sexy. Perfect. Save a bit. Sideboard? Cool. Alright, I think that's enough for today, though. Fucking sick. I need to go to bed.